So my dream vacation. I love anything that has to do with beach, but I also had my master's degree in art history. So sometimes I like the more cultural travel. Sometimes I like the easygoing and just going to the beach every day and not doing anything. I think that my dream travel would be something like a road trip, not having a destination and just going on our car and just doing as we please. I think that would be the most awesome possible vacation.